Désiré, pourquoi n'as-tu rien dessiné? Désiré, je t'ai posé une question.
Je sais pas.
Regarde, tes camarades ont tous dessiné un soleil. Tu es le seul à ne pas l'avoir fait.
Oui, mais moi, j'ai jamais vu le soleil.
Mais pourquoi tu dis ça, mon garçon?
Il fait tout le temps nuit dans ma tête.
Ah, dear fellow traveller, I'm so happy to meet you, and to travel with you along this rocky path to let a surprising story unfold. Do not be too quick to judge, at least not before you know how it ends. This story is both rough and delicate, as repulsive as it is endearing, melancholy and joyful. But most of all, it is a tale that is deeply human and profoundly singular. So let me introduce this young colorblind boy who, from birth, has only ever perceived the world in black and white. Colors to him are as abstract as faith to the atheist, yet they plagued his dreams night and day. This boy's name is Désiré, and his life path will surely surprise you. But enough chit-chat. Go and find out for yourself.